Welcome to Beam Corner channel. My name is Chris, and in this video, I'm going to share with you guys my personal list of 8 favorite shortcuts in Grasshopper. This episode will open a series called Grasshopper Tricks and Tips. All shortcuts will be presented on Microsoft keyboard, so if you are a Mac user, check description below this video. I hope I can skip Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V shortcut and go straight to less obvious ones. I'm pretty sure that you will learn some which you didn't know before. You doubt it? Check it out. Let's start from the last one. Split your canvas. I'm pretty sure that you have faced the problem of missing space in canvas more than just once. Here is a solution. Press left alt and hold it. Click on the canvas and drag the mouse to sides. A vertical line with an arrow will appear on the screen, letting you extend your canvas horizontally. You don't need to worry about existing components because they are going to move alone. If you would like to move components in the vertical direction, just press left alt one more time and you will split canvas with the horizontal line. In that easy way, you will get more space to create your script. Next one will be helpful for the beginners. Find your component. The number of components in Grasshopper can be overwhelming. Click on component while holding right alt, you will see the placing of the component on the top toolbar. Red arrows and circles shows to which group the component belongs and where exactly it's placed. For example, list item belongs to a group called sets, and move components belong to a transform group. Number 6, paste in the center. I know, I have said that I will not show copy-paste shortcut, but this will be a little bit different than the standard one. By default in Grasshopper, the paste function locates the pasted element right next to the copy element. Afterwards, you have to drag it throughout all the script. And for me, this used to be a pain in the ass. While pasting components, hold Shift and Ctrl and then press V. Elements, instead of being pasted in the same place, will appear in the center of current view. That trick helps especially when a script is huge and we want to copy element from one place to another. Again, Shift with Ctrl and press V, and you can paste the whole group in the center of a view. Number 5, fast copying. Everybody knows Ctrl+C for copying, but actually there is even faster way for that. In order to copy the selected element, hold left alt while moving it on the screen. Remember to move your element a little bit before pressing alt. Otherwise, you will split your canvas instead of copying the element. So, click on the element, move to the sides a little bit, and then press alt. In this way, you can copy all components, panels, and sliders. If you don't know this one yet, you are gonna love it. Sometimes in a huge script among hundreds of lines, it can be hard to spot how components are connected. You have to turn into a detective and segment by segment look for the end of a wire. There is one smart tip that will help you to find track in a fast way. Mark your component and press Ctrl first and left arrow afterwards. You will jump automatically to the beginning of a wire and Grasshopper will spot the previous component. By pressing right arrow, you will jump to the end of a wire. A bonus tip is holding Shift together with Ctrl. In this way, you will select all the components connected to one you have just marked. Number 3 is Quick Image Editor. Sometimes we would like to send a screenshot from our script to someone else or share it on Grasshopper forum. Press together Shift, Ctrl and Q key and the screenshot will be generated in high resolution. In a new dialog window, you can cut picture or highlight some elements. Moreover, you can automatically place Rhino perspective screen. After all modification, you can save the image and send it to your colleagues. Number 2, hiding components. A quick way to hide components from Rhino view is pressing Ctrl+Q. Select all your components and press the combination to change visibility. I use this shortcut with another combination, which is Invert selection, mostly to hide or enable unnecessary elements. If you click on elements that you want to keep visible and press Shift+Ctrl+I key, you will select all components besides the ones marked in previous step. And with Ctrl+Q key, you can hide the rest of components in Rhino view. Can be useful, right? Definitely my favorite group of shortcuts. Number one, wires editing. I'm not breaking a new ground here, but it must be included in this list. Action 1. When you want to add more than one wire to a component, just hold Shift. Tiny green arrow with plus will appear. It means that you can add this wire to a component without deleting the previous one. Action 2. When you want to delete just one wire, just hold Ctrl and the red arrow with minus will appear. Now you can delete selected wire. Action 3. Cherry on top. Drag all connected wires to another component with just one move. Hold Shift and Ctrl together and C-shaped black arrow will appear. Now you can just grab all wires into one bunch and move them to another component. To find more shortcuts, just go to File, Interface, scroll down a little bit, and there you can find the whole list of shortcuts in Grasshopper. You can edit the existing or add new ones.
This was my list of favorite shortcuts in Grasshopper. I wish I knew these tricks before I have started using this program. I'm sure there are still some that I didn't mention, so if you have any, please write in comments below. If you like this video and want to see more from serious Grasshopper tips and tricks, please subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, see you next time, have a good one!